What's up, guys? Mr. D here, day 39, taking a quick break from watching the draft because that's the only sports we get these days. I'm here with Mrs. D. She's off camera. Today's prompt is ask a family member what their favorite movie of all time is. So what's your favorite movie of all time?
Well, I'm feeling a lot of pressure. I've had a lot of favorite movies over my lifetime. It used to be Empire Records, then it was Fight Club. But I think probably the movie that I've loved for the longest part of my life is Dirty Dancing, which I saw for the first time when I was 7 years old, and that's usually not recommended, I would say.
So then the other part of the prompt is, have you seen that movie? And I've seen Empire Records, Fight Club's probably top three favorite all time, and I have never sat through Dirty Dancing. See you guys tomorrow.
So today is day 39. I'm supposed to interview a family member and ask what their favorite movie is, but my mom and dad are currently busy, but I think one of my mom's favorite movies, like, I don't know which one of the Harry Potter movies it is, but one of them, and I have watched it with her.
What's your favorite movie of all time?
Oh, that's easy. Sound of Music.
Okay.
What's up, class? For today's vlog, I was supposed to ask a family member what their favorite movie of all time is, but I know my dad's busy with the draft right now, and I know that his favorite movie is The Deer Hunter. So, yeah. Peace.
Day 39, quarantine. My favorite movie is The Town. If you haven't seen it, you should really go see that. It's on demand. Has Ben Affleck in it and a few others. I forget their names. It was actually shot at the TD Bank. Yeah, I would probably say that's my favorite movie. But for, like, old movie, I'd probably say The Goonies. That's just an original. But, yeah, that's it.
What's your favorite movie?
Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
Swag.
Liz, what is your favorite movie of all time?
I like Awakenings and The Florida Project.
Great, thank you.
Asking the simple question, what is your favorite movie of all time, Aiden?
My favorite movie of all time is Wolf of Wall Street. Leonardo DiCaprio gives a great performance.
There you have it, folks. Great movie, great film. I recommend it, and so does he. So on that note, goodbye and good night.
So it's day 38. Mom, so what's your favorite movie of all time?
I would probably have to say Shawshank Redemption and Remember the Titans. I have two. Remember the Titans is probably my favorite, though.
Okay.
Or both of them.
Hey, everyone. It's Mr. K here again. Today's theme is to interview a family member about their favorite movies. I'll be interviewing my fiance Sarah in a minute. But first, I'm going to share my top five. Number one, first and foremost, La La Land.
Boo.
I have that tattooed on my arm. Lord of the Rings, the entire trilogy.
Boo.
I have a whole half sleeve of that one. Whiplash, another great movie. There Will Be Blood, starring Daniel Day-Lewis. Also tattooed on my arm. And Up.
Hi, guys. My number one favorite movie is Die Hard. Got the tattoo to prove it. Second favorite is Fantastic Mr. Fox. Also have the tattoo to prove it. And then, of course, OG Lion King. Can't go wrong with that.
And we have all seen all these movies.
Yes.
Day 39, Ant, what's your favorite movie of all time?
My favorite movie of all time, I would have to say, is The Big Country, which is a Western.
A Western?
Yep, old school Western. And the basis of the movie is there's a guy who's very humble, but very capable of doing everything that most guys do. And have, who's got bravo with it, that's proud and about being able to do the abilities they have. But this guy has every ability and can fight like the rest of them, but never shows off. So that's why I like that movie so much.
I have
The Big Country.
The Big Country?
Yep. It's the worst.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen it. No.
James Stewart. That guy is awesome. Oh, Jimmy Stewart. James Stewart. James Stewart.
Day 39. What's your favorite movie?
What did I say? Back to the Future or Friday.
Yep. Abby, what's your favorite movie?
I don't have one.
You don't have one? Auntie, what's yours?
Jane, Silent Bob Strike Back. That's a good one.
Any answer yet? Mine's Polar Express.
Hey, that's a good movie.
That is a good movie.
We'll see you guys.
Mine's Rudolph.
Santa Claus.
The Misfits.
Oh, The Goonies. That's a good
one.
Yeah,
Back to the Future, though. I think that's my winner.
Got it. See you guys tomorrow. And bye.
I have a few. I like The Godfather, part one, part two. I don't like part three, to be honest with you. But I also, I'm like all guys, we love Braveheart. And you know what? Maybe we should watch Braveheart tonight. What do you think?
Yeah, Braveheart.
Hi, vlog, day 39. Today I have to interview a family member on their favorite movie. So, Dad, what is your favorite movie?
High School Musical.
Dad, stop! I have seen that, actually. It's my favorite movie. Just kidding.
I like it. It could be my favorite movie. It could be my favorite movie.
Can I actually use this one?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go.
Can I?
Hi, it's James. Today for vlog day 39, we had an interview a family member about their favorite movie of all time. I called my gram to ask her. She said favorite movie is Picnic from 1955.
Vlog day 39. So I can't interview anyone right now because it's like midnight. So I don't want to disturb anyone. But I know what my like whole family, what movie my whole family likes. And it's Avatar. The movie with the like green aliens and stuff. And yes, I've seen that movie. I enjoy it.
What's your favorite all-time movie?
Oh, Home Alone, because it's like a classic and it's a really good movie.
Hey there, day 39, Mrs. Bork here. I'm going to interview my husband and my mother on what their favorite movie is. So, Peter, what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is The Bridge on the River Kwai.
From what year is that? Do you remember?
I think it's around 1956 or 57.
Okay. Here's my mother, Mary. What's your favorite movie, Mom?
I'm going to stick with Gone with the Wind.
I know you guys have many, right?
Yeah, oh, there's so many. I don't know how to even pick one.
Okay.
Vlog 39. We're going.
Oh, we're live.
Yeah.
Vlog 39. Hello, people. It's April 23rd. My God, the whole month is gone again. April 23rd. Yesterday was April Fool's Day, it seems like. Now we're all fools 3 weeks later. Right, Doug?
Yes.
Oh, my God. So what's your favorite movie of all time?
My favorite movie of all time would have to be The Godfather, part one, part two, part three, not so much, but it's okay. But part one and two of The Godfather is amazing. If you haven't seen it, dial it up. I'll probably watch it twice, three times a year.
I've never seen it.
See? It's very good.
All right, vlog 39.
Day 38, and Jack, what is your favorite movie of all time?
Scott Pilgrim vs. the World.
Why?
Because it is funny and very well directed.
Yeah, I haven't seen that, so.
So, I'm here with Katie. This looks so funny that I'm filming when I'm... Okay. I'm here with Katie Barker. What is your favorite movie of all time?
Six Underground.
Why?
Because it is. Because I love it. It's so good. There's a lot of action and gore.
What an immaculate answer. Thank you so much.
What a great drink choice. I love your drink. It matches mine.
Oh my God. Cheers. Clink. Aw, so cute.
Wait, hold on. Do it again. I can make a clinking noise. Ready? Ready? The cat almost fell. Like the spatula. I'm not doing that. Okay.
Okay, so thank you so much. I've never seen the movie, but I'll have to check it out. Thank you so much for joining us.
Of course, anytime.
Alright, day 39 of quarantine. Today I'm supposed to ask a family member what's their favorite movie. But right now, it's like 12 o'clock midnight, and most of my family is asleep. So I'll be taking participation in this activity. And yeah, my favorite movie is Kill Bill. And that's pretty much it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.
Day 39 quarantine, here with Millie. Millie, what is your favorite movie of all time?
Oh, yeah, that's the one I have to think about.
Oh my god.
Oh,
okay.
Didn't
you tell you she got a creepy coffee in the theater? She
thinks it was
Christopher
Singh.
Holy
baby
sex goblin. No. Might be.
Okay, Cartoon, The Prince of Egypt.
Fascist.
Real people, my dogs get.
Cartoon, I would have to say.
These are terrible movies. You gonna say what's that?
Of course, everyone knows my favorite movie is Fight Club.
Oh, Club. Okay. Nice. Nice talking to you.
Vlog day 39. I'm interviewing my dad, and what do you think your favorite movie is of all time?
Tombstone, I'm Your Huckleberry.
Okay, I haven't seen that, so that's when you know. Only in New Jersey.
Okay, today I'm going to be asking my sister what her favorite movie is. Molly, what's your favorite movie? She's the only family member home and will not agree to say anything, but her favorite movie is Hunger Games, and yes, I have seen it, and I know that that's her favorite movie because she watches all four of them every night and reads the books a bunch, so yeah.
Hey guys, what is up? It's day 40, I want to say, right? Today's question is favorite all-time movie. How about you? What would you say?
I would say Onward.
Onward? What's that about?
A guy that his dad died during when he was a baby.
Oh, that stinks. If I were to say my favorite all-time movie, I would say Borat. One of the funniest movies I've probably ever seen. Peace vlog.
Day 39 vlog. So my favorite movie of all time is The Shawshank Redemption.
Hi vlog, day 39. So today I'm here with my dad. So dad, what is your favorite movie?
I'd have to say Rocky.
What's up guys, day 39 vlog. My dad already went to sleep, I forgot to do my vlog. But he told me his favorite movie is Black Panther. It's a pretty good movie if you haven't watched it. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.